let no situation defeat you today. Overcome any situation by believing in yourself. Believe.
Christian Willett here, the voice of my generation. Today we're going to talk about living a life with no limits. Take the limitations off your life. A lot of us go through life and we limit ourselves to who we can be, what we want in life, and who we will be in life. I want to challenge you today to take the limits off your life. I want to talk about what are some things you can do right now in order to live a life of no limits. What can I do right now to believe in myself, to believe that I can go beyond any limit that anyone has set for me or any limit that I set for myself. So in this video, I want to inspire people to live a life with no limits. I want to inspire people to set the bar high. I want to inspire people to chase after every dream that they have and be no limits. Do not let people limit your life. Do not limit your own life. And we're going to talk about what are some different ways you can live a life with no limits. Christian Willett, the voice of my generation. Make sure you like, make sure you subscribe. Let's go. So the first thing I want to get into about living a life with no limits is stop setting the bar so low. A lot of people limit themselves because they set themselves up with a very low bar. So a lot of people say, well, I don't think I could ever do this. Well, this could never happen for me. I'm not good enough. I'm not smart enough. That is the first thing that you have to stop doing. Stop limiting yourself. You are setting the bar so low to who you can be, but if you really set the bar high, you could be 10 times what you believe in right now who you are. So that's the first thing you have to do. Stop setting the bar so low and set the bar super high so that way you can work your way up and achieve it. One reason I love to set the bar so high is because let's say if I set the bar here, right? And if I start here, when you set the bar here, let's say if you get this close, look how far you've gotten. But a lot of you all set the bar here, and then when you get this close, you haven't gotten far at all. So set the bar high for yourself. That's the way I think you can live a life with no limits. The next thing I want to leave you off with, stop listening to people who have low bars themselves. The reason sometimes people set the bar so low is because you listen to people who limit themselves. You listen to people who are in the neighborhood who saying, we'll never make it out of this neighborhood. We'll only be in the streets. We'll only do what our parents do. Stop hanging around people like that. Stop listening to people like that. You listen to people who say, well, I only got one degree. Or I can't start my own business, so you can't. Stop being around that energy. That is gonna limit who you are in life. If you listen to people with low standards, with low bars, then your limits are gonna be set low. Your standards are gonna be low. So stop hanging around people like that. Hang around people who are saying, man, my limits are high. I could be anything. Man, I hang around my real estate agent. He tells me, man, I found a way to make $1 million next year in real estate. I'm hanging around people who think about being millionaires. Don't hang around people who thinking about low standards. That is a way to kill your limits and for you to set your limits low. You have to set yours high. So stop hanging around people like that. The last thing I want to leave you with is very practical, but you have to have this. You have to believe in yourself. You have to believe that you can set your dreams and goals as high as you want to. Stop limiting yourself by setting them low and believe that you can set them high. Once you truly start to believe in who you are and your abilities as a person, then that way your goals will go through the roof. Your limits will go through the roof. You will not limit yourself. In my opinion, for my life, I have no ceiling. I believe that I can be anything that I want to be and I can achieve anything that I want to achieve. So I will set my goals in that same capacity. It's not just about only believing, but believing and then taking action of what you want in life. Take your limits from here and set them up here. So that way you won't have small limits on your life. You won't be living a life where you're limiting who you can be and what you want to be. A lot of people limit themselves because they just don't believe in themselves. So first you have to change your attitude, and that's gonna help you raise the limits in your life. Christian Willett, the voice of my generation.